Like my favorite cricketer Dhoni says, you get the toss. Sometimes you win the toss, sometimes you lose the toss. We got the last talk of the day. So appreciate you all being here. When I realized that we had the last talk of the day, we were like, what can we talk about that hasn't been covered in the last 4 days? What could be left, right? And then, you know, it wasn't very difficult to arrive at something, which was, we can talk about our experience. That is something which none of you have, right? You have not been in a situation where me or KK have been. So mostly what we're going to cover today is through our experience. We'll talk about some of our experiences that we have had. And since it's the last talk of the day, I will exaggerate my stance a little bit, okay? I will say, no, this is wrong. Or I might say, this is bad. I don't really mean it, okay? So don't get mad at me. I don't mean all of it, I mean some of it. I know the truth lies somewhere in between, but I will tell you that these things are probably wrong and you shouldn't do it. Okay? We can talk about that, you can ask me about it. If the question, if the answers don't satisfy you, we can talk offline afterwards as well. Okay? So I'm not going to explain what my talk is about. We're going to talk about, we'll see it as we go along. My name is Krishnan. I'm the founder of a startup called Geek Trust. We help good developers find good opportunities. That's what we do. Before Geek Trust, I was with ThoughtWorks for close to 10 years. I worked as an agile consultant, project manager, delivery manager in the US, UK, Australia, and mostly in India. Over the last few months, I've been unlearning a lot of things that I've learned as to what agile means. When it's my own money, I'm very, very lean about it. So I've unlearned a bunch of things. I'll share some of those as well today.
I think few of you might already know me. I presented talk on Wednesday on the other room. My name is KK. Yeah, so that's how I enter the room. Okay. My name is KK. I've been with ThoughtWorks for the last 6 years. I've been with the IT industry for the last 11 years. My agile journey began when I joined a startup 9 years ago, and I haven't heard anything about Agile until then. And even when we were doing the startup, we didn't know anything about Agile. And think about it in retrospective, I thought that was the most Agile team I've ever worked with. And that's when I realized, like, all these terms and all these practices and processes that we talk about, you could do without really learning if you really know what business value you want to add. That's me. In the last.